Me and my nigga Nunu was smoking on the porch. It's like 2 in the morning, 3 in the morning, or some shit like that. And we was just talking about how we was gonna make a way for everybody. Make sure everybody was gonna be good one day, type shit. But I had to tell him that, you know, we had to realize what come with it. Sometimes niggas ain't gonna have no studio. You feel me? Sometimes niggas ain't gonna be able to get to work every day. But we gonna have to make that shit work. And on the other hand, sometimes you might have to put in double time, triple time, you feel me? Sometimes you gotta stay up later and work on your beat tapes, your albums, your craft, your shit like that. Or even other extras that come from, you know, just being around other people type shit. But we told each other that we was gonna make this shit work regardless. And that's what we're doing.